Hello, let's simplify this. If we take the square of this, we have 1 square is 1, 2 times this is 2i, and I square is minus 1 over 1 minus I, and this is 1 minus 1 is 0, this is 2i over 1 minus I. To take the conjugate, we have 1 plus I over 1 plus I, and so if we multiply, this is 2i minus 2, and the denominator is 1 square is 1, I square is minus 1, so this is minus minus 1, which is plus 1, so we have 2i minus 1 over 2 that we are left with I minus 1 or 1 minus 1 plus I. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.